was okay too, wasn't she? I wanted to find Grandpa, but I got lost. I'm sorry. What's going on? Laura, what's happening?
Laura, Laura, Laura. Awake, Laura Parton, in the name of the Great Mother. I have found your soul at long last, and through it I can speak to you. You must fight, Laura. You must fight for all mankind. For all life that I have created. I am the Great Mother, creator of all things.
Laura, you're awake. Good. You're okay. Jenny's okay, too. What happened exactly? I was just sitting here worried because you were gone so long. Then all of a sudden, the two of you just fell out of the sky. A bright golden light lit up the entire room, and then boom! See? Look up there. What are you, anyway? A witch, maybe? A good one, I hope. Maybe you have teleporting abilities or something. Well, that's one more thing we can't figure out. At least we have Jenny back and the gas you found. So we could take the snowmobile and get out of here. I ran across a small valley while you were out. And I think we can make it if we push the snowmobile to the limit. Scared? Don't worry, I'll drive. Come on, are you ready? Seems like there's more monsters around now. And it's getting colder. Especially in here.
Laura! Kimmy!
Where were you, young lady? Huh? Laura and I were worried sick about you.
I'm sorry, Kim. I knew Grandpa's house was nearby, so I tried to go find him, but I couldn't. Where's my Grandpa? I want to go see him. I want to see my Grandpa. Do you know where he is? I promised I'd come see him, and he promised he'd show me the Northern Lights. And magic tricks. It's my birthday soon. I want to celebrate with Grandpa.
Oh, Laura. Don't cry. There's nothing you could have done. You know how things are. You're not to blame. But what we are responsible for is making sure this little girl is safe. Right? Jenny? Jenny, do you remember the first time I saw you?
Uh-huh, I remember.
Jenny? You were with Laura, right?
Uh-huh.
Was there anyone else with you two?
Anyone else?
A man.
No, no one else. There wasn't anyone else ever. After the airplane crashed, I was all alone for a long, long time. And then Laura found me.
Was Laura with a man? Someone named David.
Uh-uh. Laura was all by herself, just like me. We were walking. Then Laura suddenly went to sleep. So I went to sleep too. Next thing I know, we're here with you.
Oh, so when you woke up, you were here?
Uh-huh, and so were you, Kimmy.
So... where are your mom and dad?
My dad went away a long time ago. So I went on the airplane with my mom. But she fell asleep.
Fell asleep?
The airplane crashed in the snow. And I got really cold. My mommy held my hands like she always does. My mommy's hands are so warm.
Oh.
But her hands kept getting colder and colder. I told her that her hands were cold, but she said it was because of the snow, and that everything would be okay. Then she kept getting colder and colder. So I tried to warm up her hands like she always did, but it didn't work. She said it would be okay, and we just held hands, and Mommy went to sleep.
Oh, Jenny.
I'm sorry, Kimmy. That's why I didn't want to go to bed. I was scared of going to sleep. So I tried to find Grandpa instead. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay, Jenny. You don't have to be scared anymore.
Will I fall asleep and go away too?
Not you, Jenny. You're going to be perfectly all right. Because you've got Laura and me. It isn't going to be easy. But remember this, Jenny.
Huh?
You can never give up hope.
Hope?
Yes, hope. It's the most important thing anyone can have in life. To believe. To keep believing and never give up. Not ever. To have a bright light burning in your heart. As long as you believe, that light will grow stronger and brighter to light your way.
Oh, I understand. Grandpa always says, Jenny, even if bad things happen, have faith in tomorrow.
That's right, Jenny. You're so strong.
Uh-huh. Hope. I know about that now. Grandpa taught me a lot of things.
Jenny, you're a very smart girl. You understand, don't you, that you can't see your mother
ever again?
I'm afraid not. Your mother had to go to sleep to be safe so she could protect you forever. Oh. She was a wonderful person, honey.
I know.
You have to survive no matter what, Jenny. For your mother's sake.
Okay, Kimmy. Laura, Kimmy, can I ask you something?
What's that?
Can I call you and Laura Mommy?
Oh, sure you can.
You're so warm.
Come on, Laura, Jenny, let's get going on the snowmobile. We have a valley to cross. And Laura has to find this David guy, and I need to apologize to Parker if we ever run into him. Let's go. Hello?
Hello?
Doesn't look like anyone's home. Let's go in. Really dark in here. Can you find a light switch somewhere? Oh, here it is. I guess there's no one here. I wonder if it's all right just to take some things. Laura. Could you search this room and see if there's anything useful? I thought I saw another light ahead, a yellow one. I'm gonna go check it out. And Janny, you come with me.
Okay.
All right. We'll be back as soon as we finish checking it out. You're not scared to be alone, are you?
Thank you.
right back.